of where that got you.
I took your little plan and I turned it on itself. Look what I did. This city was a few guns of gas and a couple of bullets. Then I noticed they'll be panicked when things go according to plan. Even if the plan is horrifying. If tomorrow I tell the press that we're like a gang member, we'll get shot. Or a truckload of soldiers will be blown up. Introduce a little anarchy. Upset the established order, everything becomes chaos. I'm an agent of chaos. Oh, and you know the thing about chaos? It's fear.
Mr. Wayne, that's a very brave thing you did.
I'm trying to catch the light?
Well, you weren't protecting the van.
Why? Who's not?
Well, you think I should go to the hospital?
You don't watch a whole lot of news, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Anybody asks, we've got him out.
The mayor's office on the right. We're gonna need the National Guard.
People are still busy, including GCN's own Mike Engel. I'm now being told that we're cutting to a video GCN has just received.
I'm Mike Engel for Gotham Tonight. What does it take to make you people want to join in? You failed to kill the lawyer.
I've got to get you off the bench and into the game, my girl.
Come nightfall, the city is mine, and anyone left here plays by my rules.
That's a box. Security is showing the brain.